No.
Oh, I can see.
Now we're recording.
My friend called me
up
last night, and he said he found your channel, and he laughed because he's actually been watching your channel for a long time, and he didn't know it was you.
That's awesome. So what's the, are we doing the new Mulligan rule?
No, it's like we do partial parish.
Okay. Well then,
I'm going to start singing some songs.
Sing me the song to more people!
What could possibly go wrong? If you sing it, he's referring to an instance when on the channel, the Emperor's New Groove was playing in the background and Disney claimed the video.
What?
And when Disney claims your video, they don't let you play it like at all anywhere. It blocks. It's not like they try to take the revenue from it. They just don't give a shit.
How did they even know? Somebody else saw it and they reported it to them and they...
No, YouTube's algorithm hits you on it.
Disney has secret agents.
They watch YouTube all day long.
No, they're not.
Just shut down.
I had to actually I put the Monty Python intermission music. Which YouTube will catch that. That's, I guess...
It's Disney, that's why.
Monty Python is not Disney. Nintendo's really bad about doing that.
It plays every time someone does it.
Except for they will try to take your revenue.
I thought they just blocked it.
Nintendo will try to take your revenue.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Anything Mario, and it's over.
So who rolled 17?
That retard down there on the end.
Okay.
That one that you don't like going first.
He's playing Kalia.
Oh, dice? Yes.
I'm just waiting until you say you're good.
Everybody We're good. Good.
You're good. Go for it.
Rod Knocker.
Perfect.
Just do not this Sunday. Swamp. Next, if you have
Soul Ring.
Yay!
You
can't
beat
me.
Yeah.
Lord. He's in Soul Ring sitting there. That's Kalia Mana turn one. That's
turn
just turn two. And it's over.
I like it. All right.
I like this segment.
Big target.
So I noticed you had a white one of those in there. Are you using it, good sir?
That's stupid.
What to play first?
I love those decisions. Well, when I'm the one actually making
forest.
Forest
and the soul ring.
Into Slipper booties.
Oh Lord.
Slipper booties.
Booty. Booty, what do you mean?
Booty, rocking everywhere!
I didn't realize you were waiting on me that long.
Oh,
your turn, sir.
No, okay.
Oh, we're going this way around the
table. Yeah.
Interesting.
I think I'm going to play, I'm going to land pass.
Really?
Land
pass?
Oh, he went temple sky pass. Oh, look at there. Isn't that something? Land pass. That's
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. No, this deck does not do anything.
It land just goes destroy all islands.
You don't have.
Oh, yes, he does.
That and search for
land.
I wish I was
searching
for good
land. I'm sorry.
You have tsunami. You have tsunami in there, right?
Okay. Tsunami, choke, red elemental blast, Jaya Ballad Taskmaster. You name it, I'll kill a blue.
Kalia. Hey, can you kill a red now?
I like red.
Not
okay,
bad.
Kill
red.
A black.
Pass.
I like black too.
Okay, well, if I change the color to blue, will you kill it?
I was waiting for let's kill the whitey or something like that. Let's get the colors in. All the colors.
Just because I'm a redneck don't mean I'm racist except toward blue.
Yes, but still, land.
It is perfectly appropriate to be racist towards blue.
Huh? Well, no. They cheat. It's obvious.
Well, how do blue cheat?
They're smart.
Sort of beast of famine.
Well, we have.
Whoa! Hey! You don't like my sword, but you like his sword?
That's a judge for my sword.
Nice.
We can ramp.
A judge for my sword?
They have bigger creatures.
Very, very nice.
That is pretty.
That's an old frame.
Oh.
Beautiful.
Mm.
Dude, that is a gorgeous sword.
Don't
give
my own facelift.
You're not playing Canada no more. Oh, God. We're in trouble. I think my own mind will
I let him get a taste of Prosh, and he no longer wants to play Canada.
And
after you, sir. I'm playing the slowest deck at the table.
You think you're playing slow?
I'm playing slow too.
I'm not.
I'm playing nothing but blue and green with no mana ramp in the whole deck, minus exploration.
Just so can't
and it's not
me
even
me
in
and
here.
I know.
Velidar,
until I manage to
I have a bear that's actually a cat.
Bear cat. Actually a beast.
Bear cat.
Faster.
All right. Draw. Woo! That's a land.
Okay.
Pass.
Wait,
I have counterman open.
I'm going to crack. And then I'm just going to take the land off the top.
Save time. Why not?
Shuffle.
I don't want to shuffle.
You got to shuffle.
It says shuffle.
Jen, there's actually a land that lets you shuffle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a lot of things that let you
go. Backwards.
It just
yeah,
actually says shuffle. It's a red one, right?
Yeah.
It just says fast.
I recently found it.
Yeah. I mean, shuffling your deck just out of nowhere seems really, it doesn't seem like a very red effect.
If you hit a land pocket.
Yeah, I'm agreeing.
No, there's not bad. Red. If I remember right, there's also a card that said you may shuffle your deck at any time.
It's just weird to be in red.
Brain Magnet!
That's what I mean to say.
Who you brain magnet? Ha ha!
Sorry?
It's like a thought seize pretty much, so for it goes under the brain magnet.
Interesting.
Oh, yeah.
Have fun.
Choose a non-land card.
He looks, not y'all.
Oh, yeah. That's right. It's not revealed. He takes
you think the redneck can read. That's cute.
Aww.
Oh, that's a Baneslayer.
Baneslayer.
He thinks a Baneslayer with a brain magnet. I like this idea.
Trust me, that's not the worst one in my hand.
No, I'm sure. I'll let him keep some of the better stuff.
This is the one that is right here.
Thank God.
Yeah, that one right there.
Yeah, that's why I'll let you keep searching this.
Yep.
Thank God Grizzlebrand is not the format. I will tell you.
Land.
Shit starts getting broken. We'll tell you.
I mean, she's pretty much done now.
Really? How much did you dump into that?
A lot of it I had that I just traded out of what I got.
Signet?
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Any dual lands? Like old school dual lands? Three, you get rid of those?
Five total? Norn's Annex?
What's Norn's Annex?
It's an artifact.
If you attack me, you have to pay two life or one white for each creature.
Yeah.
So he pretty much does what I do.
That's a little anti-swarm strategy.
Well, one counter said Norn's Annex.
Go ahead. I'm waiting.
I ain't got that to do. Go ahead.
Second mythic pay. Battle set. Collier. Sorry, I want the Baneslayer back. Morden. Bang.
Can I see Morden, please?
What's Morden Dragon do?
Whenever it deals combat damage to a player, I can deal its power to a target creature player controls.
Okay.
Pop in the brain mag so you get Baneslayer.
Mm-hmm.
And how much damage do I take?
Seven. I'm not pumping it.
Two, which is
that's fine.
It's still pure damage. It doesn't really matter.
For seventh edition.
And it was right before seventh. I want to say judgment.
Second main phase, in step, pass. All
right. I want to say judgment was the first set for foils, am I right?
It was. It was the judgment block was the first set.
Judgment.
There weren't any in Urza's block. I remember. Well, not in Urza's saga, at least. All right.
There's no foils in Urza block. It's judgment block. Was the
judgment.
First. And then seventh edition.
Wild.
Sure.
What is that other? What is your creature over there?
Oh, mine? It's a 2/2 that sacks
with one floating?
Oh boy.
It's a bear. That's actually a cat.
Okay,
it's only one of those.
Super thick.
That's got one die, I guess.
Okay, go to combat?
Fast.
Oh.
Yeah.
What happened to not playing Canada?
He could have put the sword, sword on it.
Does playing Canada mean being diplomatic?
He wants to put the sword on it.
No, he just doesn't attack people.
He builds up power and then sits there.
Oh.
When in hand and. I've won, so I'm done. I just want to play now. Okay. I just enjoy playing. I mean,
you can go into combat.
Flamekin Village, no
Hellcat Charge.
Sure.
What does it do?
You equip Hellcat Charge of the Sword of Feast and Famine, and you can go into combat. It's actually a combo you can use.
How's that?
You have to float the mana.
You float the mana, and then one of your swing sword untaps all your lands. And you can.
I'm paying the white instead of life for it. So it's just two.
Okay.
Because I got to swing at somebody.
You ain't got to.
Well, no, I don't have to.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do.
All right, you pass?
Yes, I do.
With this deck, yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do.
Hey, Jamie, want to see the most uneventful hand ever?
Land pass?
Land.
I got three islands. Buff.
Okay.
Into Ristic Study.
Okay.
Pass?
Buff. Look on the bright side. I'm not casting spells anymore.
Please do that.
Hey, on your draw step?
Please do that.
What?
Really?
Yeah.
On the draw step, goes the Ristic Study.
Really, dude?
So
Sorry. Like, that's the first thing I've done all game.
That's so much advantage, though.
Really, for a artifacts and one more land. Like,
okay. That really doesn't bother me too much.
Not even. No, you can look. I don't care.
But you got in store count.
Not done a doggone thing the whole game.
That draws you.
The funny thing is for me,
That's going to be.
You get a sword of feast and famine.
Enchantments only.
Hey, is everyone here?
Otherwise, there's a whole lot more shit down here to blow up.
Yeah. Everyone's here for Shadowrun.
Never mind then. That's him done.
If you want to, you can scoot down, my friend.
Yeah, you can jump over there if you want.
Makes it a little easier to see your cards.
I'm just the only one that's kind of out of the
way. I'm going to grab a scoured barrel.
Okay. Anything else?
Blow up a Ristic study, because that's the only legal target.
Actually, whenever I was still in the game, it wasn't the only game.
No, but he did during your draw step right before you played the Blind Dominion.
Yeah.
It was the.
Oh, this is going to be interesting to see.
All right, gents. I'll try and jump on.
Are you coming down here, Shrew?
Diana? Rakdos signet? All three signets on the field.
Yeah.
Come join me there, Shrew. Hey, Shrew, I got a question. Hey, Tom, what's the most uneventful hand in the world?
Sure.
That's
cool. Well, I can't kill you.
Most uneventful hand in the world, right?
What you good
thing? That sucks. And he blew up my Ristic study, so I can't do anything.
And let's see here.
No one else has
inner battle step.
Yep.
Kalia. Well, you hit me last turn, so you. Yeah. The Bane Slayer.
Well, the Bane Slayer.
Which means I gain 5 life.
So,
Bane
Slayer's a 5-5.
2-2.
Okay. So, I take 7, you gain 5.
And more than those.
What did I do?
Look at the brush side. I didn't pump her. I'm going to pump the dragon.
I don't care. I ain't doing nothing. And he can tell you I'm not doing nothing for a long time.
And pass.
Oh, yes.
All right. Here we go. So there's one bad thing now.
What's that?
A board wipe happens.
There ain't nothing here.
I imagine there's something in there.
Hey. Yes, there is. It's a couple.
Yeah.
There's one. No. One in there.
I got hex with this brain.
Terminus will get rid of it.
No, there's no Terminus in there. There should be.
You know what I should know? I've got the Sage here.
I've got the Sage here.
Alright. One, two, three, four, five, six. Mm-hmm.
I think you need to put the sword on it.
You see one of the cards in the proxy? It's the only proxy.
I need to not look.
No, is it?
Yeah. Oh, you can look at this because I had a full.
This is our deal.
Oh, yeah, because I still haven't gotten around to get my card figured. I finally got a demonic tutor.
Oh,
Murder
Force?
Murder Force?
Oh, fuck.
What is that?
7-7.
Stompy
gets plus 1. No, he gets a 1-1.
Stampy.
Every
upkeep. I'm so glad I pulled this out of my Grixis deck.
Every there's one in the fridge. Yeah, there's so one in the fridge back there.
So he's going to get 4 by the time he gets back to him.
What?
Yeah, go for it. It's okay.
You can just have him.
Dude, it's all good.
Here's your sapling tokens.
You can have all the dice.
It hurts.
You can have all the dice.
You're going to need them.
What?
If I play
David
Commander,
y'all,
I'll make sure you win.
Oh,
see.
Oh, my God.
I just made... I've never used my tokens. I've never actually had my binder with me.
So, yeah, he's going to get 4 sad robot tokens before he even gets back to his turn.
Oh, there's a sad robot.
Yeah.
Sad robot?
Kill it. Kill it now.
Sad robot?
Yeah.
Sad robot.
Someone's in the lacrum? Sad robot?
Oh, yeah.
Get on the fire!
Okay, that's the one that searches live.
That robot! Yeah. That robot! That robot's on fire!
Dies, and I draw a card. It's one of those goes in every commander deck ever.
Not mine.
Yes. Not yours?
That and, it is sad that I'm playing Shrew's Mill.
You have to beat it here.
There's
an elder.
I need to get out
of that elk.
Blaze.
Blazing
Heart.
Blazing
Heart.
Landfall. Pain
2
life.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So there's your other
sapling.
Monster Pet.
Nope.
Well, and then he's done.
That's it?
Yep, there's your 2 saplings.
Blaze?
Is it not in the fridge?
What are you doing with that?
4 mana.
In the bottom right. It's on the very bottom shelf.
Selkie Hedgemage. When Selkie Hedgemage enters the battlefield, in the Selkie Hedgemage. When Selkie Hedgemage comes into play, if you control two or more forests, you may gain three life. When it comes into play, if you control two or more islands, you may return target tap creature to its owner's hand.
Which one?
Collier. I mean, that was
That art is gorgeous. I can do it either way. It doesn't really matter.
Is she a face?
Oh, wow.
This is like some Tim Burton.
Look at that.
It's cool.
I have a thing for art.
Yeah. And pass the user.
And there's your next sapling.
That was all I had to do. That was it. Literally.
I'm not bothering you anymore. I was going to go to him next. I'm just going around getting everybody. You haven't noticed that.
I have. Jack's
Demonic Tutor.
D-Tutor.
Another goes in every black commander deck.
It goes in anything black. There's no D-Tutor in there.
D-Tutor.
Yeah, it's there. I
only have one.
Reveal.
Yeah, I understand.
No, I do not.
You don't have to get rid of it.
Yeah,
you don't.
No, I have one regular and a judge opponent. Whichever you have.
I've been getting laid in the ass.
I can outright buy a market trade if you're needing anything.
I might be able to try it.
I'm a man.
What am I doing?
Four man.
Call the other man.
Sure. I might take off the plain one from you.
Okay.
Fair enough. Not today, but.
Not today.
Morgan gets +2/+2.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, +2/+0. Morgan is going at him, killing off the bird. And he took 7 because of he hit you. And Baneslayer is going at you.
Is she hexproof?
No.
She is now a farmer. And he gained 5 life.
And they shall beat their swords.
Which one gained 5 life anyway?
And study war no more.
Not really, you're gonna get 5 life anyway, it doesn't really matter.
That's one of those cards that you could put, you know how sometimes they quote like Shakespeare or scripture or something like that on the flavor text of the card?
Five life
that
anyway.
One is like the perfect one for Swords to Plowshares.
That's all it
was.
Swords to Plowshares is the name, and so I don't remember the exact verse, and it depends
on
the name. But it's something like,
why are you breaking
this?
Exactly.
Just
study war no more.
Or maybe a small seed of regret can bloom into redemption.
Yeah.
I love Sword of Pleasure.
Is that angel?
It's kind of funny when you're talking about an angel getting that. Just immediately just stops and starts hoeing around.
Hey, you need an island?
What the?
You need an island?
Don't
you turn any of my freaking lands into islands. I will count.
Hey, who wants an island? Hey, Brian, you like islands, right?
I'll blow the bitch up.
I'll take it, Brian.
No. I ain't helping you, man.
I know what that is.
One mana for me.
Why do you want? Why are you getting rid of your pink dice?
I'm not getting rid of them.
Oh. No, he's just letting me borrow. Unless you have any counters. Did you find it? By the way, did you find it?
You're gonna pay the whole thing.
No, I wasn't gonna go behind.
You know what? Let me go get it.
You're doing doing a mile.
Cornered market. Players can't play spells or
non-basic
lands.
That thing is in play, you cannot play.
Except for not.
Except basic lands.
That hurts you.
Anything that's in play, you cannot play. Meaning no signets, no soul rings, no swords, no
boots. Okay, none of that's in here.
Remaining 2 mana.
I hope you guys
know that thing.
Play Sword Piece of
Zorius Guild Gates.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, Guild Gates.
I don't think anyone's going to play the Zorius Guild Gates.
Do you mind taking
breaks? Actually, you can swing at me and I can do nothing about it.
Sure.
Did you just mark? Oh, he gets to discard your hand.
Wait, what?
No, discard a card.
Oh, well, I know I have a shit ton of land.
Yeah.
Actually, you take one. He takes 2, not 3.
Oh, there are one room zappers.
Oh no!
All of his lanes.
Yeah. I'm just looking around to see what all exists now.
You can't play soul rings.
Can't play soul rings, cannot play any signals.
Or any non-basic lands.
Or any sad robots.
No sad robots.
Or Azorius Guildgates.
Or non-basic lands.
Wow. Yeah. It's basically just, it almost gives everything legendary.
Fair enough.
Almost.
You didn't need that.
It's worse though.
Legendary spells. Uh-oh, what happened?
Because he did that
one more. He needs one more to tap my elf.
Why didn't you float? Why didn't you float the command tower?
Yeah, that would have worked. Maybe that's what I was thinking before. I never said I was good at magic.
It's okay. I made a point mistake earlier. Cost me a game.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 5 minutes. You should have just done this and that, and then
disciple of Bolas.
You should have just done this.
Draw 3 cards.
Wow, that's live.
What?
He's gonna.
In other words, does it apply just to attacking you?
Attacking me.
Oh, I should have attacked first. Oh well, I thought that applied to everyone. So I'll draw 3 cards. It's too late. I've done it already. Well, it's done this time.
Too late. It's done.
I
need 3 more.
I believe in giving backseats for other people, but not myself. I'm one of those guys.
The rest of your classes. What you need for? Baker snacks.
Got those?
I need a baker snare.
I need to help out over there.
Vapor snags, a lightning bolt.
I got your lightning.
Animate dead?
What?
Solo?
Animate.
Trigger?
Nice.
The last one to get that.
I'm doing what I can.
And OG bring back.
Oh, getting a plane.
You get the sad robot back.
Yeah.
The zombie sad robot now.
It's zombie going.
Wow.
It's
we basically have to keep asking what's on the field now with that card over there.
Yep. Yep.
Yeah, I love that deck. It's a lot of fun.
It is. It feels like
I used
like
to have a German.
No, I'm talking with that card on the field, we gotta ask what's on the field.
Yeah, that's true. Now solo, now sad robot's back.
And animate dead.
And the animate dead is out. Which matters for you, I imagine, maybe.
Don't have animate dead.
Fair enough.
I need it, but don't have it.
You pass after that?
I got it. Nothing is
a thing.
Alright. Yeah, get that tap out.
Yeah, Mr. Blue.
Draw.
No, they usually exile damn things.
Hey, I mean, it makes sense.
Hey, I've got a piece of shit down there.
4. Bite it, a fossil.
Bite it.
Yeah.
Yep.
So it gives all your creatures.
You're open, right?
It gives all your creatures curiosity and...
You swing at me for 2?
I mean, I would like to draw a card, that's all I really want to do. Hit you. Alright. Swing it, Brian, for 2. Alright, I can draw a card.
Son of a... More land?
No!
Just not a few.
No, oh, no white, okay.
Pass!
No, no green, sorry.
Oh, no land, period. There's no land to my hand.
Oh, man.
No green. That's
no
difference.
Green, no nothing.
I'll gain a life.
Is that the only one?
And now, now no one can play the Scour of Grims.
Yes.
Ah, all you white black players.
Hello.
Witches. Yeah.
Nuts. Hello.
I don't think there's one in there.
And,
oh, okay.
I'll
pass.
Tap. Lots of untaps.
Yep.
Please don't be a land. Good, you're not a land.
I have a commander. I want to play that commander. I just don't want to be
like,
how many plants do you have there?
I'll find one.
I want to. Okay. What's over there in your field?
I have. The animate dead that's bringing it back, and a disciple of Bolas, which at this point is just a 2/1. It hasn't entered the battlefield. It hasn't entered the battlefield ability, but it's already, of course, been used, so it's just a 2/1 for 4. 2/1 for 4.
Okay, here you go.
It's a wizard. That's.
But it's a lot of fun when it draws. When it comes back and draws you like 4 or 5 cards.
Yeah. Well, it's a lose. So this is actually one of my favorite tiny creatures commanders.
Life totals?
It's just land.
33.
32.
31.
33.
38.
33.
32.
So he's the highest?
I guess.
I think it worked. I'm
going to
need
the
bird.
Okay. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Call it you. Red Robin. Call it.
How much am I taking?
Two. I got something for you.
Sorry.
I got that ring. Fetch.
So,
I got it with me.
Question about the erratic text, remember the oracle text.
I got a 36.
Is it players can't cast spells or play non-basics, or is it players can't play?
Either one.
Cast.
It's both. Play and cast. Play and cast.
In other words, what I'm trying to say is that...
More than by
actually,
three.
I answered my own question. If you use my yell's ability, you can still... That's cool. That makes sense.
Bump Mordit by three.
I'm sorry, I'm taking three from Mordit?
No, I'm saying bump Mordit
by three.
Bump
Mordit by three, okay.
Eight.
As Simon.
They're tiny shit.
Teeny bitty.
And you can kill the smacker.
Okay, yeah.
And you can kill the smacker.
And you can draw a card.
That's why I did that.
That shit was hilarious. There's a robot here, but I mean, I'm not.
Just making sure you listen.
You will kill my dudes.
Oh, right. I got a happy dick.
Pay three of them.
I'm down,
Justin. What?
Justin likes happy dick.
You pay three of them.
I don't know.
We got that on camera.
It's my turn?
No, it's his turn.
No, it's his turn.
No.
Oh, it's his turn.
He's in
the air. Never mind, Steve.
It's his turn.
He was hit. Yeah, yeah. That's why he missed.
Except not the biggest pile of them you've ever seen.
Okay, I gotta know.
Go for it. That's the biggest pile I've ever seen.
Go.
On Fort Bridge.
He's hiding things.
Must work for
him. He's hiding things.
Oh.
I don't trust him.
Dude. I've played this deck, I bet you, 10, 15, 20 times now,
it never comes
like this.
I would imagine with a deck with that much draw,
you could actually use it next turn.
This, well, I would be drawing more cards right now, but...
Sorry. I didn't want you to draw 10 cards.
I would have drawn one from that, probably.
Yeah. It's only 9.
Because the exact mana is...
Yeah, like, yeah, I would have drawn
one
from
that.
Two. One from him, one from anime.
I mean, dead. Yeah. I'd probably draw at least one card from him right now, so it's three. Maybe five. So, I only got like five cards off of it.
Mystic Study is one of those cards. It's like Demonic Tutor. If you're playing black, you play Demonic Tutor. If you can't
play blue, you play Mystic Study.
Exactly.
You should play Mystical Scroll.
What's Mystical Scroll?
One blue.
My all time.
Put target against their sorcery.
Mystical Scroll?
Merchant
Scroll.
Merchant
Scroll is still
good.
I don't have one of those.
Cheap off the Hamlet back?
Is that a Hamlet back? Oh, what? Whoa.
All I hear is your fucking fat ass cheeks flapping together like a whore on
somewhere. It's not fun.
Anywhere.
Oh, no. I'm tapped out.
I know, but that's anywhere.
Which means I
Justin,
you're going to edit out so much stuff.
Wow.
Sorry, why is that thing animated?
In response.
What happens? What do I miss?
I'll take it.
Mael animated the sword.
Dude, take this away.
Mael, no. It's animated by saplings.
Stop this, my dick!
Get out of the game!
And we'll call...
You can, like, edit crap out.
I don't know what I'll edit that. Did he... What did he do?
He, like, stuck his face in front of it.
Oh. He didn't, like...
No.
Yeah, use the one green mana to use the right way.
Either way, it happens.
Godsire comes out.
Godsire.
Woo!
Yep.
Oh, joy.
Oh, which means that... Oh, look. Hamelback. Hamelback gets eight, plus eight, plus eight.
Yep. That's the thing.
Makes it easier. I'm just gonna put the total of what it is
on.
That's
not a bad idea. Easy to keep up with.
That's a bad day, is what that is.
That is like big mug trouble.
Just put it on the
On the bright side, it doesn't have haste.
It has a friggin' island on its back.
It doesn't have haste. That's the one good side.
I think the next game I may play Tazri.
Faster. We should play. You could have been really mean to do that, right?
No, I want to play Magic.
No, 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 he's still in Magic. Well, it's a format of Magic. Everyone gets a secret role except for the king. And then the king is a bodyguard, two assassins, and a traitor. The king wins if he lives. The bodyguard wins if the king wins. The traitor lives if he's the last one. The two assassins win if they can kill the king. And what it is, but nobody knows who anyone is, except for the king that shows who he is. You know, and everyone knows who
he is. I'm going to swing two at you.
Oh.
And then...
No, how come you could walk on water?
Oh, shit.
I'm trying to spread it out as well. Decree of Pain.
What's that do?
Destroy all creatures that can't be regenerated. Draw a card for each creature destroyed.
Okay, I was going to kill all the creatures.
You're going to stun them.
Two. Three, four,
do you not have
five, six,
those two,
seven, eight.
Oh man, so the saddlings
a lot from him.
Yeah.
That's it. Right. Yeah, what
two,
is it? Five, six, seven, eight, nine?
No.
She doesn't
that's
have any
three, four. No, it doesn't matter.
Oh, it doesn't.
No.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
So there
seven,
was
eight,
was
nine, ten. Okay. You get to draw 11 cards.
Okay.
Woo!
That's a thing, all right.
That thing happened.
That's what I put the Decree of Pain in there for.
5, 6.
And you like that board wipe, right?
7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's
really?
Yeah.
I skipped you at there.
Let's go.
So now I got a discard, of course.
Oh, yeah.
I guess. I'm gonna
you just start pitching like creatures one after another.
Pretty much.
You're gonna pass for me while you discard me.
Yeah, if you don't mind.
That's cool.
I can take a little bit longer, but, you know.
All right. Draw a card.
Well, you know what? If anyone does anything you don't like, at least it's okay.
Right?
Yeah, look on the bright side. There's a few colleagues you can get rid of.
Let's see here. Hang on a minute.
I got nothing on the field besides my eyes.
You.
No. No.
Your island is an island. Pass.
Nice.
You actually could have done it to one of the other.
I don't care.
He's an island.
No, it's that island.
No,
it's that island.
No.
Your island is now an island.
I'm on a horse.
Let's see.
Is it really?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's an island.
It is an island. It is an island. Island.
Man, right?
Like planes?
Oh, I think I won't blow that planes up there.
That would not be nice.
You can't.
Like your other island of island.
With a blue?
Oh, I can blow up planes in blue.
I know you can change them. I don't remember blowing up.
Oh, yeah.
You can do lots
you
of things.
You can bounce them back to hand.
Yeah, I don't remember actually destroying them.
Chalice for one, I think I'm going to counter that.
Actually, you can.
I know.
Yeah, he has some. Oh, God. Really? That damn thing?
I would prefer it.
Yeah.
Why do you use your blue?
Her protection? It's because I want to keep
is that
my
that
blue.
Green spell? So protection means that creature can't be damaged, equipped, enchanted,
or blocked.
Blocked or targeted. So, yeah, if it targets, then it would
not work. Board effects.
How are you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why are you so big?
Kalia?
Ender?
I need an air horn, like the MLG air horn.
Oh, Tuck rule is in effect in this shot.
If you say the other day, if you say the other rule's not in effect, that rule's not in effect.
No, Josh chooses which rule he wants. Tuck rule is in effect. Tuck it. If you do not tuck, you scoot. Tuck rule's in effect. Thank you.
You did not declare it at the beginning.
It's store wide knowledge.
Nope. You did not declare it at the beginning. You have to declare it for that rule.
We'll get millions off these idiots.
Because that is.
Okay. Well, we'll know for. How about one time we'll know for later?
I mean, he didn't know.
Is this my first or second? Something like that? All right. This guy's
getting tons. You've been up here before.
Not so dumb.
This guy's supposed to manage, so I'm like, this is
pretty hard. I guess you're slower than me.
I mean,
I'm done.
We should just start recording everything that happens here.
We should.
No.
What could possibly go wrong?
Some of us don't want to go to jail.
I agree with this.
No, I literally bought a hinder and a spell crumple, and it, like the day it came in and it touched my hands, they put that new
in place.
And the only people that put it there are people that need their commanders. Like,
Oh, well, that's mine?
Yeah, exactly. But, I mean, your commander's broken.
No,
so.
He's not. Oh, yeah. Yes, she is.
So, drop Aurelia, drop Skirting the Thrones, get three combat phases in a row.
Yeah.
Well, only admitting somebody that has the most life.
That's not
good. And I have both of them in my hand.
Seven. Finally done. One, and this is why we moved. It's almost.
This is why. Game. This is great.
Yes.
Yes, it is.
Three. Yeah, take a nice long look at all the two power last creatures.
Is he
imprimorial?
Search that graveyard.
Okay, you didn't draw that first, did you?
But no, like, it was part of the ones that I got off three with.
It just goes straight through.
Solemn.
Right.
Oh, okay. Boy, that's beautiful.
It doesn't matter if you block or not.
Huh? What's that do?
So it has thunder. It has some trade on it.
If it's blocked, it can deal its damage as if it weren't blocked.
It's
kind of unblocked.
It's a 5/5 unblocked.
And you regenerate. That's fine. What else will you mean?
And you regenerate.
That's.
Okay. I can't do nothing with this.
You could have been meaner.
It doesn't serve.
Yes, this way no one can do shit to it.
That is the option.
Hey, Lulu!
I mean, I can also get the W at least.
Yeah, I got a job for you. Need you go pick something up.
I know.
That's it. Word.
I'm working on stuff. Give me a
moment. Wow. Yeah. I just realized.
Yeah.
I can hardly pass my arm off.
I don't even care.
Try. That's a good feeling.
And then I get to shuffle my morning dragon back into my library, along with my library. If you try that.
Yay.
And I get to draw four cards.
There's something good. Right. Like, you're like deep down. You're just like.
Because I can't. Doesn't matter if you can't.
You get all giddy about it. Yeah.
No, the best part is because I cast it, it doesn't matter if you count it, I still get the damage.
I'm one of those people, I'm sorry. Give me just a moment.
That's fine.
You know how long this is.
You don't know how long this is. You got weapons.
The other sword.
Sword of body of mine. Sword of body. You talking about the real sword? Like body of mine, face of famine, war and peace.
What do we tell them to do?
Body of mine is male 10 and get a 2/2 wolf. Band and tiny leader, of course. Sword of Feast of Famine, we all know. Discard a card and untap all your lands. That's the best one, in my opinion. War and Peace.
It looks like a gun.
Bolt
and bring something back to your hand.
Yeah, I think bring something back to your hand or something like that.
Bolt's return, yeah.
And then, what's Fire and Ice? Fire and Ice is...
You also
want Bolt and tap something, right?
Yeah.
Where's the location?
Yeah, the sword...
How about just
light shadow is my first.
Okay, so
just because doing kill spells, light removal either.
Yeah. Sun type.
You just sit back and go.
Sun type. Basically,
gift of immortality.
At a point, you give him a sword. The creature.
Yeah,
and
it's got to be gift of immortality.
You little equip the titan.
Well, I don't know that I want to get gift of immortality.
He just like runs through gift of immortality. You have a sack outlet, you win?
I don't, but...
What does that gift do?
Gift, when... If he had a sack outlet, like, say he had a goblin, the bard battlefield, he could gift of immortality on the sun titan. And sack the sun titan, and gift would hit the graveyard. Sun titan would re-enter, get gift back, and re-equip.
You can only do it once per turn.
No, you can do it if
it's a combo.
Because gift of immortality, once the creature comes back,
gift falls off into the graveyard.
Yeah.
And then Sun Titan hits the field.
So it is gift of immortality.
Until
Sack Sun Titan.
Okay.
Gift of immortality, trigger. But first we're going to resolve Victimize, which goes against.
Have you seen Creature Fallout 4 mod?
Nice.
It's awesome. Everybody go. I guess we're going in a massive group to pick up this one package.
All right. That's amazing. How many cards do you have?
I got an extra.
Okay.
All right.
I ain't got nothing. You know what's in
mind.
You don't have a beanie.
Sad robot. Disciple. Sex. Sad robot. Well, first we're gonna trigger. Well, no. This
Titan,
end of
Titan will come back.
Yeah. So
all right, you sack the Titan. Tide will re-enter.
Dies, return the card.
And then you get a gift right back.
Next instant. Next instant.
So, yeah, but Sun Titan will enter the battlefield. When you sack it, Titan dies.
Yeah.
Gift falls off.
Gift makes it come back next
turn. Makes it.
Like, give me just a second to.
I need to go off the
board. Give me just a second. Give me just a second. So this part happens first because it's part of the resolution of the card. So these two are all the first deck. Then Gift of Immortality triggers. And Sun Titan comes back before these guys. So these are still on stack. So then Sun Titan triggers.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Yep.
It was like Titan's kid children. And having someone.
Quit.
Let's get the house.
Jamie, quit. Stop.
Yeah.
Just a favor.
I didn't
see tears.
But, someone take your favorite.
So, is there, there's
and my shitty retarded white
counts the order of the trade, right?
No.
Okay, in that case, let me just move it into relevant and non relevant.
Dog, what's on a tree?
No.
What's your ancestors? Bert!
God damn it!
Honey, I think our dog's retarded.
Feel the love.
Can
you
feel
the love? I love decks like this where I have interesting decisions
yep.
all the time.
That deck is so fun to play. I love that.
Worst part is you don't have two guys buying
guns from this. If you only had a bunch of haste on your side of the field.
If he put anger in the board, it doesn't matter.
Freaking hard. You had to climb the giant ladder thing.
If you
singing
in
a cage is Disney song of choice. Like each day it changed. And day one.
Okay. So you
these are on the stack. This has to resolve.
Okay, so this only entered resolve.
And I'm just debating.
Gift is a part of the grid.
It is. Yeah.
So you can immediately grab gift again.
Well, it's coming back at the end of the end step, at the beginning of the end step.
Would it be nice if they say exile gift if this creature dies, return gift at the end?
They decided
a whole lot less broken.
At us? Like just not lift him up.
You're right, but
they
right
threw
now,
him up and
down.
Like
you,
as he was falling,
you,
I caught him
and you.
Lands is so good.
Lands very good.
You gotta get a planes and.
What kind of
killing do you want?
Yeah, I think we should
ban.
I think you're right.
Exile gets immortality. If that creature dies, or leaves the field.
Okay.
Alright, now did you do the sad robot trigger?
No, not yet. That needs to trigger. So,
sad robot will trigger.
Yeah. Well, made it a whole lot less annoying.
This is what this deck is made to do. Sad robot will trigger. Then Disciple will trigger. He'll target the sad robot.
I believe he draws a card.
He'll draw a card from sad robot for a dying, then draw two from Disciple.
So you've got game?
No, he hasn't got game yet.
He's just
it's getting close though.
He's just turn filtering.
No, it's not next turn either. He's gonna have a sack outlet essentially. Like if he were to have Goblin the Barbant right now and on the field, it's over. He's got it. Because all he had to do then was grab gift and just infinitely sack to Goblin the Barbant.
Mm-hmm. And then sack. So one off you. Oh man, I transferred. No, I don't see
Did you just draw Goblin Bombardment?
I need to now, in my turn, before the cleanup step, Gift of Immortality comes back onto Sun Titan, and you are in the graveyard.
Yep.
And now I need to do cleanup step and discard. So you can get
cleanup.
Okay.
Sweet!
I have 8 cards, I only need to draw one of them.
Did you actually draw a land?
No, but I drew something funny.
Do it.
No!
Arcane Laboratory?
No!
You want to play one spell a turn?
Thank you.
Okay.
Done by me.
Think about it this way, though. What if a Little Mage Mentor right now...
The only thing it hurts is him.
No, think about it this way. With a Little Mage Mentor right now... Okay? With 7 fish on board, and a, what's the blue thing that untaps stuff?
Paragon Drake?
No, what's the blue thing untaps? Intruder Alarm. You can counter anything anybody plays.
Drop a.
Thanks for screwing me up.
Another thing like
thank you for screwing me up.
Ice Crown Scepter.
Yeah, Ice Crown Scepter and counter spell, and it's over.
You
can lock up the board right there.
Screwed me up. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You done yet? You done screwing with me?
The worst part is you screwed him too.
You done yet?
Nah, not really. No. That deck doesn't have to play anything.
So yeah, you only need a sack out, which you just play one. That's your one spell.
That's your one spell, and that's it. If he's got a sack outlet, he's got it.
No, but I ain't be my nasty creatures.
Really?
Did you happen to... Did you discard already?
It's no. Fine. Everything's fine.
Bounce land.
How many you got discarded? One?
Just one. Just
I'm sorry.
Your Karmic Guide's a good card to discard.
If I had it,
I just don't like
it. Oh, that's a good card. That's a lot of fun.
I believe you. That's probably a, like...
I'm really upset with my fish right now. I'm not seeing
that. That's the worst thing over there.
So, I can deal with that now. How is Sun Titan? So I get if you sack Sun Titan, get for more time,
But I'm on Barbet. Sack creature, deal one damage to target creature.
Oh, that's
player.
How,
yes.
So it's not just a sack outlet. It has to be a sack outlet that does something.
Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah, you can do that. You can do it as a sack outlet for anything. Like, say, if this card says sacrifice a creature, draw cards equal to its power or toughness. Yeah, yeah. You
what
can
hear
and draw an infinite card. Alesha, who smiles at death.
I still haven't played.
Of course.
All you gotta do is get
Alesha. Of course it's Alesha.
Yep.
Yeah. All he has to do is get her out. What is Alesha do?
Oh, yeah, you got that ridiculous
I'm sorry.
Card.
She reanimates creatures with power 2 or less when she attacks.
You're so now
they come
intact.
Oh.
And attacking.
And attacking. And attacking.
Oh, yeah.
Like I think there's a path and swords
she
in there.
If
she brings things back.
I think there's a sword in there. There's no path.
There's more like
swords.
A tiny
I don't have a
thing.
Yeah.
Except you can do it in this format. It's one card for one creature, and then it's a 2 for one.
Should
they get
chat.
A rat? Money's being a format at once.
You want to, we'll chit chat here in a few minutes. I have other.
Did you
platinum
say
angel?
Platinum angel?
Platinum.
You said platinum angel, guys.
Somebody counter that.
It doesn't
counter that.
Come on.
Counter. No.
He's just going to kill the shit out of it later.
I'm not counting.
Why not?
I don't feel like it.
Are you mad at me?
Yes.
Why are you mad at me?
Waste your counter or let it live.
I ain't got
your choice.
Really? With one blue?
Oh. Guess you shouldn't have cast that Arcane Laboratory then. Blue Mage should have kept mana open.
Oh, come on.
Pass.
You want me to give him the hose again?
You go away and start to play your game. Where
are
we?
Hose him hard. What are we talking about?
Oh. What's the lotion on its skin?
Or else it gets the hose again. Where's my phone?
Oh, Wasteland?
Fuck if I know.
Wasteland.
You.
Nobody's got it.
Out of everyone in the store, who do you think would take your phone?
Wasteland?
Exactly.
Brian!
Huh. Where is
it's
just
a ow.
They're trying to get into my
it's
phone.
It's a ghost quarters.
They're trying to take another nut.
They're never going to get it.
Okay, like for those of you on the camera,
no, Wasteland
back
yeah,
there
phone.
Took his phone, took a picture of his nuts, and put it as his home screen.
And we're going
to
tell the
just thought to let you know that.
Oh, one time we also took a picture of
Jamie.
We're on YouTube.
Jenga. What?
My own. Yeah, you're good.
You paid 7 or 5 points. Yeah. There we go.
Counter that.
How?
Just kidding.
Stifle it.
With the power
of Grayskull.
So let's see what he manages to pull.
I'm interested to what this is going to do next turn.
Sword bridge.
Yeah.
Sure.
Alright.
You notice.
You're going to swing at me now, aren't you? Are you mad at me now?
Motorcycles.
Wait, how big is Sun Titan?
A 6-6. Six,
six.
Six.
Yeah, let me...
Yes,
a 6-6.
Six.
You have a
7-7.
I've been nice!
Yeah, but...
You don't like Arcane Laboratory either, do you?
It's a card, alright.
Because that was my one card for a turn.
You almost had...
I take 7, put me at 25.
Alright.
And then you discard some.
You know what would be hilarious for you? If you drop on a bombardment,
all three were in.
One spell a turn,
you know what?
And you can't play things that have already been played.
Yes, it would be hilarious if he dropped a bombardment.
Oh, points! Just to make sure.
Points!
We missed. One of us wasn't supposed to play. I think you played.
He had command tower a long time.
If you played it before this happened, then it's okay.
I didn't. Did you play Command Tower first, or did I? Play
it? You said this was the beginning.
Yeah.
This should not be out here. Okay.
I mean, you can switch it with another land.
You can just play a tap, yeah.
Yeah.
That's
play
a tap. All right.
I tap my
No, you used that mana last turn, so it has to be.
I don't think I did.
Yes, you did, because the Mana Tower was tapped.
Oh, then it couldn't have been something that comes out. There we go. There we go.
It has to be tapped.
Calm down. Let him tap the doggone land. Jesus, Travis. Calm your tits.
Sorry.
That would have changed the cleanup.
I
too. Then I don't need to answer.
Yep.
That's
an avatar. That's
an avatar.
That's your
avatar.
That's an avatar.
There's nothing I can do, guys.
Big ol'
that's
a
31-31.
Yeah.
Remember how I let you hit me?
Yep.
Yeah, you shouldn't hit me again.
Hey.
You're safe now.
Oh, I'm saying no. Hey, you have a phone?
Yeah.
I called some of my mind from it.
Behold the cutest.
Is it like your kid?
It's called the tiny dagger. I love the tiny. It's the.
He radioed everybody.
I love the tiny dagger. He's cute.
Anybody else want to comment?
Here's going to be the fun part.
What are we doing?
For all of you online, check out the Tiny Diver Tumblr. It's awesome.
Should I be worried?
I've not done last year.
If so, how worried should I be?
Barry.
Go!
Unless you get a sack out with this turn, Barry.
Yeah, y'all.
Okay.
Yeah, y'all are paying these radios, so you kind of turn it.
Okay.
Yeah, well, I don't have anything on it.
Okay. Unless you have
that one.
Like I said.
Guess
you
what?
Have it, very worried.
Give me a shot.
Okay.
What you want?
Wait, you have something?
Have you seen the dinosaurs this turn? I think it was in. You if you don't have a sack alley, you're probably dead next turn.
I'll get little LEDs into that.
Well, Marker, good question.
There was a school. I can't remember where. I think it was in Missouri. But their mascot was the Rebels. Like the Rebels, and they had a picture of General Leon on the horse. Well, obviously, you know, they got called out for racism. They were forced to change it. But they had already bought like a crap ton of merchandise that said the Rebels across it without the picture. Yeah, you know? What did they do? They repainted the mural, so it's really just a ton.
You're a walking dead.
I got a black ranger. That's about it.
Oh, that, and there was a left right in the
clock. I'm trying.
Yes, Shadow Storm would be hilarious right now. So would have vandalized.
I got a boom stick.
This is how I work.
I got
a pump action and a boom stick.
So we can only play one spell and only do this.
Yeah, one spell.
Works for me. Because remember, that's each turn. It's the funny thing. I was going to say, it's too bad you don't play white, because then you can run.
Have you checked in his pocket?
Brown.
Never mind, I think I'm
going to do it. Zill's conscript.
You're taking the conscript.
I'm going to take the second avatar. It becomes a 33-33.
It does not have haste, though.
It does have haste. Zill's conscript gives it haste.
I'm going to equip sword, feast, and famine into it. And
actually, they've fallen off. If he had swept
into it. No, it doesn't.
Sword would have. It's his equipment.
Doesn't matter.
It's he can choose to fall off if he wants.
Oh, he has to pay them that fall.
Just give him an untap whenever he swings.
I could have countered that. I chose not to.
I think.
I'll give you this thing. I will not attack your next time. Don't counter my next step.
Get off it!
Oh, I don't blame you, dude. She's beautiful.
So, is Sarah Avatar swimming with you?
Pay
as
a life.
Well as, yeah, I'll pay.
You miss a van. There's something wrong.
Well, I have to decide the rest of attackers first.
You just bump boomstick.
I'm wide open.
What's your life as?
It's called
complex
34. I mean, I can get hit for a little bit.
I mean, you could literally kill this.
You for 6, you for 2, and you for 3.
Alright, so let's go in a bunch of directions. Depending on how your order goes, she will drop in power.
Well, yeah, no, because she's your power.
I can pay mana instead of
she's whatever your electric.
Exactly. She's a 33 right now, and I have to decide how the rest of that's going.
I gotta wait. Are you gonna pay?
Because that happens before this.
I don't care anything.
I know, but I have to. Mine's for a different. It's another stack trigger sitting on there. Going.
I see.
Oh, well. Yeah, it depends on if I want to block or not.
Have something
that's the thing.
Trigger with that with your
yeah.
Activating combat.
Okay.
What's your.
58. Actually, I got my one spell anyway, so I might as well pay the mana. I can only have one spell a turn. So,
one?
Yeah, that's it. So I'm paying two light. Or two mana, one mana instead of two.
Okay.
So Blood Individual doesn't have to block.
I know.
Sun Titan.
But the thing is,
Leonin Relic Warder comes into play.
What does that do?
It exiles.
I'm not done yet.
Well, this trigger.
This is
blocking.
This is a trigger. This will happen first. No, this, whenever it players attack.
Oh, yeah.
Now trigger.
Declare attackers is blocked. So, still in declare attackers, the trigger resolves, land in red order, exiles platinum.
Okay.
And then you have six, you have
two,
you have
three. I'm at 23.
And then, does that kill you?
No.
23 in the air?
Hell no.
What? Okay.
He said 15.
So you're way.
I took nothing.
How'd you take
nothing? I've taken nothing.
So if you were at 15.
I was at 58.
He was at 40. I didn't take it now. He's old.
Yeah,
now
he's a bill
now.
Okay.
And then you
just
top punched him. Yeah.
That's
a part of it.
Ooh. That's all it was. It's ooh, you hit me.
Smack. So I'm still going to be hitting the other.
Just
okay.
I'm going to double barrel somebody.
Okay.
End of combat.
May I see?
Yeah. It goes
end
back
turn,
to him.
He'll get
end
it
turn. It will be tapped,
okay.
But, you know, otherwise.
Thank you.
6 meters.
I have not played a land yet.
And my damage makes sense.
Thank you.
End of turn?
You gonna pat it out?
Yeah, untap
it.
And then there you go.
Get your
okay. Draw. Yay! Hey guys, guess what I drew?
Green mana!
I'm gonna
fetch. Oh, but it's tapped.
Well, you guys are doing that?
But it's tapped.
That's fine.
Huh? The green mana is not tapped?
Yeah, it is.
No, it is tapped.
Uh-huh.
I said no.
Two aerial
drones.
Lifetime limit there?
25.
Nothing said. It can't happen.
33. That's why you're 15, right?
Okay.
It's like Asian men or like Grizzly Adams.
You see what I'm saying?
No one says you can't.
Just poop. And I'll pass the tap.
You've only got five. Normal.
They had one.
Hog always got three fucking garden beers. It's Asian. Alright, no, I've got those two, but no, the two you can pilot.
It's like an Asian.
One has a full auto.
Nothing says they can't.
We got that in the background for some reason.
Okay.
Welcome to Carter.
I figured
your hands are real.
They're gonna be by the time you see them in the radio, they're there.
Okay.
I mean, they're
now, the user thing, I have to be right.
Basically, they will follow me. They
set
on
where I'm going.
I gotta pay attention to what's going on. Because I may be dead. I mean, what is that? Because I just hit with their grenade.
Stranglehold.
What Stranglehold do?
No extra turns, cannot search libraries.
Yeah, no.
Whoa. I got this.
You got this. You got this.
Counter that. You get a draw card.
And you draw a card.
And I can draw a card.
Okay.
His counter spell is a lot nicer than my counter spell.
I know. I got this.
Hold on. Show this to the camera.
What are you doing?
Valve Mounts.
One spell a turn.
It's not a nice card.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's also my favorite
yes.
card in Magic. So.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
It's because of the flavor text.
Go.
Oh.
Yeah, I can see that.
It's me.
I'll give you a hint.
Looks like an EDH card.
But you are physically.
Let me give you some advice. Let the Wookiee win.
No, I'll give you some advice. Let this one go through. I'm not going to hit you.
You see an orb on loading
This is my deck. This is my deck. I like this deck.
You're seeing me
so much.
Robot chicken.
What are you doing?
Stranglehold.
Initiative.
No, Master Warcraft.
You're seeing me
on his turn.
Getting what? You want to get Stranglehold?
No, Master Warcraft.
He chooses who attacks.
I choose who attacks. I choose who blocks. This turn.
No, I think he needs to. I think that needs to not happen.
I'm guessing you're gonna punch him in the face or him.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna touch you.
I don't
swear I'll not touch you.
See you later.
One of y'all two is dead this turn.
Activating my elf.
What did I do to you?
Nothing.
It's just I'm swearing not to hurt him this turn.
You're asking that to the man who professionally
stabs
people.
You choose what attack on the box? Mm-hmm. If he chooses to attack.
No, he chooses.
I choose everything. I control the battle step, basically.
Dramoka, the eternal leader of the
battlefield. Hey! And when she attacks, both are two. So
you want really funny?
Dramoka's female, Coldun's female, Silgar's male, Ugly's male.
Do it.
Do it now! Give in to your
This is a bad day. You know this, right?
It's
my turn.
He gets to choose the attack step. He gets to choose this one.
And you cannot skip the attack step.
Not like it matters.
Trust me, it's a bad day.
I told you to kill her that.
Are you done? You've already cast your spell.
Do it.
No, you have not cast your spell.
Do it now.
Yeah, you didn't. You cast an ability.
I have no spells to cast.
May I see Master Warcraft, please? First of all, awesome name. Is this not supposed to be Sam? Is that in your hand?
No, this is I cast it. His turn. I cast it. I did.
Fair enough.
It's a bad day for everybody else.
Moving to attach to him.
Technically,
my turn.
Do it, Quill.
No.
Honey, Quill.
Why? He doesn't have to.
He doesn't have to.
He already cast it.
Those creatures attack this turn. You choose those creatures.
No, your Sun Titan is not blocking either as your 2-2.
Okay.
I've been moved to attack.
You have how much life left? 30.
That's why I was saying.
And how much do you have?
25.
25?
Because he said he would hit me.
What you got, James?
You can kill him.
The dragon you control it's
You're either going to kill me or him.
Mm-hmm. But I can deal a shit ton of damage to both of you.
Yeah.
That's going to be funny because if they went radio.
Do. Look on the bright side. You are going to get.
You get to kill someone,
you.
Brian.
Yep.
Your bonus is
you.
Well,
I think 5.
7.
So.
No, it has to.
No, it does not. It's the lowest.
It requires that it chooses the lowest.
Please stop. It's
a 5.
Okay.
So I'll take 7.
And you're dead.
I'm at 2.
You're dead.
You're hitting me with 31.
No.
You're gonna look good.
No.
28 plus 7.
May I see what's going on?
Sword.
I thought you said the sword.
I tap all your lands.
No, both of us sword.
Okay, so just to clarify, what exactly is happening here?
These two hitting you.
Okay.
This one's hitting him.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Loading these.
Yeah.
What'd you have in your
I need another turn.
It disappears at the end of your combat steps.
Yeah, I need another turn. So the idea was Past in Flames, Basic Lands, and then off the Past in Flames.
Past in Flames, you cast
Decree of Pain, destroy everything, all the creatures.
Yay! I got no creatures!
You could have cast, off of Past in Flames. Hey, you want to know something funny?
What's that?
Off of Past in Flames, you could have cast Decree of Pain, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
And then after the Decree of Pain, you could cast Lightning. All the creatures would came back.
You killed someone.
Yes, it can.
You did.
I don't think
yeah.
I can.
Yeah, it has zero
benefits. It's like he held your hand. It was like for free. Right there.
I don't think that's how it
like,
works.
Like, we got a Christmas tree.
That's the way I've always thought it was when you could do it.
Avatars of dragons.
So you can cast, you go past the flames, cast living in.
And it is your second
for free.
Phase.
Am I not right?
You can do whatever you want with your second phase.
It's zero mana cost.
Yeah, I mean, that's
cast
for
people know what this is.
It's your second main phase. You can do what you want.
You have to.
Okay, I
have
my turn.
Yes.
That's not a main choice.
You can move your boots around if you want.
As a judge.
If you want to.
Or actually, no.
I would
assume you had. Oh yeah, I forgot. You actually have a cast spell. He hasn't cast a spell this turn. He can play
the
thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, no problem. Oh, yeah.
They go back.
That deck is so much fun.
I did like
that's cool.
Yeah.
When you, if you don't see like Buried Alive or something like that, it's really, really hard to get going.
Yeah.
doing.
Yeah, when I saw the
scoot that way.
In the first hand I had, where I had to do the partial mold, the Paris mold, or not Paris, the partial Paris. There we go. I there was a little bombardment in it, but I didn't have anything to use with it, so it just seemed kind of slow.
My choice was that or you.
Drop it on.
Good. Oh wait a minute, it's my turn.
No, it's not. It's still his second mate.
Oh.
He has not cast a spell. Okay.
He read that. Friend.
He has not cast a spell this turn.
Somebody cast something to extra draw a card.
What I'm about to do.
What, cast extra draw a card?
Alright. I'm going to.
And here's the bad things. This is his first spell.
Two white.
This is the only spell he can play.
Green. And two, I guess. And we will play Sigarda.
Cannot make him sacrifice anything.
Joy! Pass me. And drop card. Okay, so. I mean, they're going to get screwed, so let's play to get screwed. Two blue.
Yeah.
Lord of Atlantis.
What is that name?
All merfolk get plus one again. I don't know.
Okay. You can hit him.
For now.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
What exactly does island do?
If you control an island, it's unblockable.
Unblockable if you have an island.
Oh.
But as it hurts if you try and hit me.
Oh,
of whispers. Not perilous.
No, if it is perilous, you know, I know what I'm doing with it.
Bye bye.
Goodbye.
Have a nice bow.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
You can't attack. You will point to one.
Kill him.
He can't. Not with that. Not in one turn now.
Plus with Latin Angel is not.
Mm-hmm. Until he gets rid of that.
I have no way except one to get rid of it.
These two should.
I mean,
I don't.
I've got artifact.
He should.
I've got artifact destruction, but nothing. I ended up having to put it on because of my Elf's triggering.
And pass turn. Besides, it hurts when he swings at me.
Yeah, he hurts.
Oh. Mm-hmm. If you swing at me, dude, I'm toast. I just go ahead and tell you now.
He also has fear. That's a funny thing.
Oh,
you will like absolutely wipe me from the planet.
It is untapped.
Do it now.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
It's your turn.
Oh, I didn't know. My turn.
We're down to four players now. What's going on, brother?
I cast my spell. That's all. That was it.
You guys think I know how to play magic. That's right? Funny.
I cast my one spell for the turn.
What's I'm hilarious?
Huh.
I know the feeling.
Alright. We will play land for turn.
Look on the bright side.
Or no, not
there are worse things. You may either play a land, you may cast a spell. Is I think another one.
Or the one of those?
Sandstone Beetle?
You need to put that on. I think there's one that's like that. I'm not sure. It would be a bad thing. You may either cast, you may either play lands or cast spells.
I like that for this.
That would hurt like crazy. With that one.
And then, the
only other thing that would be worse for you would be my strike the other way.
You gone?
Yeah.
See you, brother.
Yeah, Bassandra, that would be it.
Cool.
Or my
whiff.
Barrels coming at the
dang.
You whiff.
No.
That's the first time you whiffed all game, man.
Yep. Right. Or that one that says cast a spell, you cannot play. You cannot attack if you attack, you can't cast spells.
Yeah.
That would suck.
Play land for turn.
Alright, so.
Bouncing back.
Back the hand.
I can take more than X to go to cover.
This is ridiculous.
Why is that?
Why do you think I put that on that? Why do you think I put it on the Sarah Avatar?
Well, this hurts.
The worst part is intimidate.
Plus two, intimidate. And I can't attack you with her either.
Mm-hmm. Which means that's a 30-30 intimidate.
Mm-hmm.
Either one of y'all are dead with it.
Justin, what's your lock told you?
I'm at 23.
Either one of y'all die.
28 exactly.
You kill either
you
me.
You kill both of them.
Technically, no, he can't kill both.
5, 10, 15. No, that's 15. No, 5, 10, 15.
17.
17. He can do a good chunk of damage and kill one of y'all.
I chose not to counter your
face. I have not done nothing to
you. I have nothing to get rid of Platinum Angel.
So in other words, I'm useless. I'm a useless target.
Pass turn it is.
I'm a useless target.
It doesn't make sense for me to kill them.
Guys!
You're gonna land!
I got a lane! I got some lanes!
That sucks so much!
It's rain of heaven!
That sucks so goddamn much!
It's raining!
Bad thing is, if you try to open the vault,
yeah.
You just see the bad thing that happens.
You know what? I'm gonna keep that.
Because I know you have it in there.
Yeah, I actually don't.
No.
This is mainly a control deck.
You know some?
Shroom is only here to pull back my combo pieces, which are artifacts.
It's mainly a counter deck, and I'm not seeing Jack Squat from lands.
So. I'm just waiting till you do Cyclone Rift, because that'd be hilarious.
No, I'm not seeing it. No, there's no Cyclone Rift.
Do it now.
You don't have,
another one. I only have one. It's in allies.
And here's two redneck magic players. Bet you ain't never seen that.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm not done yet. Actually, yeah,
I'm
done.
More artifact than red now. I mean, look. Would you expect that? What would you say when you saw this field? You say artifact.
I'd say black, red, white artifact. Mm-hmm. I'd probably actually say.
Now, where's my molten steel? No, oh no, my health. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Brian,
for 2 mana.
I realized I actually do have some ways. I don't.
He does.
Draw into them, but
kill a creature kills her.
Not only that,
any kills, any destructions,
Shroom getting any
expedition map? Oh shit.
So you go search for great.
Wait. No, you're good. Counter. No, you know what? You're absolutely good.
You're going to counter my.
No, I would not do that. No.
No, you can counter the Shroom.
I know. And then I could drop a creature for free.
Oh, damn. That's an interesting spell. I've never seen that before.
Counter thing for me.
Never seen that one
because
before.
We know
also, great. Can I read the flavor cards, please?
Yeah. For what?
Counter.
Pathetic. Let me show you how it's done.
Wouldn't that be hilarious? Drop an Ulamog. No, counter, drop an Ulamog.
Yeah. No, I was saying.
And actually, it says cast.
Cast an Ulamog?
You cast.
Oh, fuck.
Yes. Counter life says counter target spell. You may cast a non land card.
Soak six.
You know what?
Oh, fuck.
I threw a Memnite out as a joke.
What?
My friend counter lashed it into a Blight Steel. Yeah, that was fun.
You go play blue?
I was just kind of like,
yeah, that's my brother. What? What is that, an enchantment?
Yep.
I can't do nothing with that. Oh, I mean, I can, but.
You don't attack!
It doesn't hurt.
Yes, it do.
Your next turn reloading and taking any.
Yeah,
that
was
huge shit right now.
I'm
going to
do the same thing with my elf. A big creature.
Here, my dope character. It's
fun to
do. No, you want bad?
Oh, by the way, Counterlash is useless for the whole one spell per turn thing because it says cast.
Boomstick! We don't have one spell per turn now.
Yeah, we do. It's right there.
This Dingus is full.
Which means that spell is useless. Which means you can't even cast it.
Six mana counter spell.
That you can't even cast.
You can cast it.
Oh yeah, it fizzles at the second step.
Dropping a Hickory Woodblock.
Six mana counter spell.
We gotta make sure on the other little things of fucking one of it that mark over there.
Wow.
Yep.
Yeah,
he don't like you. You're a dummy.
No one plays my lands.
Wallets.
I know no one plays my lands.
I was saying, unless you play a Scoured Barrens.
Yeah, I can talk. The only thing you got. I don't have any
sword to go. No.
I'm a smarter character.
Play
the stream.
No one better play my commander.
What are you going to choose? Is still okay?
I figured you had done the other one and just said wipe the face, wipe me off the face of the earth.
God, I hate
the
that
one.
Commander.
Yeah, it would.
Read it.
Dork's turn! Give him a battery. Here, lick this until you can't lick it no more. Okay.
Yeah, dude. Blow up the Platinum Angel.
No,
he can
literally wipe anybody off the face of the earth.
He can wipe with all three this turn, probably.
Balefire Dragon.
You could wipe us all this turn, probably.
It'll take.
He could.
Yeah.
I'd be a very solid person. You're going
to get Balefire Dragon.
All you have to do is move the boots in there, you're good.
We're going to.
That's not cast.
Yeah, I haven't cast anything yet. We're going to. Play two.
Move
to move Beast and Famine first.
You had one free, the one should have
fire. Why? You don't have to. Swift Boots is. Hexproof, not Shroud. Yeah?
One.
Paying one.
You could have put the Swift Boots on first.
Doesn't matter.
I mean.
You want to duct tape
and everybody dies.
See.
Everybody dies.
You can't affect my title.
Spells and ability your opponent controls can't cause you to sacrifice. Yeah.
Oh, we'll sacrifice. Yeah.
Oh, let's see. I am at.
You're 28.
28.
I'm at 15.
So you can kill him. He kills. Oh, you can't swing him like that. But he can kill you
with three things.
This.
And then that swings at somebody, and this
swings at.
Actually, he'd have to swing this one at me.
Yeah, that's.
He'd have to swing that one at me.
You should let him.
So this goes to him.
That one and a few.
And that like two more go at him.
That and something else goes to me.
That deals 5 damage to all his creatures or all creatures in general?
All creatures he controls.
Deals combat damage to player.
I'm blocking
his damage to each creature that player controls.
I block.
Okay.
Declare all for 11.
Okay.
Damage.
So I don't know when it stopped recording.
We'll just go back to his turn.
Let's just
go to his turn. He's about to kill us all.
He made a bad counter so that he could get a 1/1 merfolk, and then he extended for 11.
And I top drawed an extended for 11.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
All right.
So I'm back up to where I was after you hit me.
There we
go. Good job, Justin. Feel proud. That 1/1
merfolk. Now, what does that
totally work?
It's a promo. It's a promo.
It's a depletion. Okay.
Totally worth
it.
Hey, Jamie. You want to hear what your brother did?
I have your fucking phone.
If you want,
Jamie,
show
them.
Chroma's Memorial, another one of those goes in every commander deck cards.
He gets 1/1s. He counters by Decree of Pain.
Then he's staying there for a while.
Tapping Soul Ring.
If there's three players on the field, works perfectly good on it.
Lesnia Sanctuary.
So that he can get a 1/1 Merfolk.
Actually, now it's 2/2.
Alright.
I know.
I'm gonna kill that thing.
It's too slaughter. You don't die.
Six.
Oh, yeah.
Seven.
That's Flying Trample First Strike.
Now,
Monster
Sword is a highway land, right?
It's actually from Red Black.
Yeah.
Isn't that right?
Oh.
Flying First Strike Trample Haste protection from Red Black.
Those were God's Eye.
And Vigilance.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Right.
That
was
that hurts.
Dropping.
All the
things. Chromomus Memorial.
Flying
First Strike, Vigilance, Trample Haste, and Pro Black.
And he can't kill me this turn.
You're gone. Now, we will activate Miles' ability.
That's the best part.
1/2.
He literally just
3/4.
Kill me this turn.
5/6.
Yeah, unless he hits a creature.
He'd have to be a stupidly big creature.
Like Swift.
It'd have to be
something worse.
No.
I mean, in that deck, it's possible.
Or Wolf.
That'd be about it.
5.
Crater Hoof Behemoth.
Crater Hoof.
Crater Hoof? Is that a Crater Hoof?
That's a thing.
Trastodon.
It's not Trastodon, but.
Trastodon on the battlefield.
So, up to
blowing
three.
Up non land.
Non creature.
You can boom, boom.
The funny thing is, he can blow up his creatures and get more creatures.
Oh, not his creatures. He can't target creatures.
And get more creatures.
Yeah.
The thing is,
actually, to be honest with you, I'd go boom, boom, and then boom.
Actually,
no arcane laboratory.
Let's see, what is
there's a laboratory over there. That laboratory says what's keeping you from casting spells.
Now that doesn't worry me because that keeps you from casting spells. Correct?
Okay, I can cast more than one.
That's but he's tapped out right now, too.
Yeah, but he's a counter. I'm not worried about that.
Is this lightning field? And it's up to, so he can take
killing
two
this
of these.
Yeah. You do have three blockers.
Too bad they're not flyers.
Exactly. Alright, your life total is how much?
48.
Excellent. Life total?
How did you get so high?
Exsanguinate.
Right.
How did you get so high, man?
Tyler.
Exsanguinate.
Life total?
That would have been hilarious with five people on the field, you know that, right?
I don't care if you hit me, just don't kill me.
He can kill you with one Sarah avatar and then kill him with everything else.
Let's see, that would be 10. And because it will be attack. Okay, whenever dragon attacks, it
bolsters. Hold on. Lowest toughness now is
still this
ties. Part.
She's a man.
Well, ties.
She's just a big.
They're all ties.
She's only four.
Three. Toughness.
Oh, toughness, yeah.
They're all ties. You get to pick.
We will actually place it on the Sigurd.
Sigurd.
So we will put two plus one counters on him.
Wait, is it only you can't sacrifice things, or is it everybody can't sacrifice things?
You can't force me to sacrifice.
I was just wondering, because I like sacrificing my own things.
We will be
putting, no, that's my Angel of Jubilation that's in there that keeps that from happening.
That's my we'll putting,
no, my Angel of Jubilation. Huh?
Wildfire Dragon, into you.
Okay, that's
along
six,
with,
six.
That'd be 12. Double strike.
No.
Oh, was it not double strike?
No.
Oh, first strike. Sorry. And trample. And Vigilance.
That's
so
eight.
So it doesn't actually tap.
That's eight. That went where?
This, we're actually going to put the other 7-7.
With his man button.
That way.
That's 8, 15.
Alright.
Oh, look, a bolster happens again.
Yeah, which is where I.
No, two bolsters happen. Two dragons.
Oh, that is correct. So we are tied between these two. We replace our second bolster.
You tie between these three.
Oh.
You got three.
Absolutely not. We will place it on the board.
Where's he going?
He's going that way as well, but they're vigilant.
22.
I'm just doing this so I know which one to attack.
22. You can't kill me this turn.
How much are you at?
Me?
Yeah.
You know, you could have blew this up.
Could have, and I had the retreat, but I wasn't worried about it. He gives me a +2/+2.
Yeah, but then you could have killed him.
He put a force into it.
I know, but there's worse targets on the field for me right now.
He could kill both of you off right now.
We will send Trastodon.
31. I'm still alive.
Insert portal thing here.
36. I'm still alive.
Alright. So your avatar can't switch you.
Nope.
Sorry, but you are the biggest threat.
You are dead.
I'm the biggest threat.
I can't attack him.
I'm a threat?
You're dead.
Pretty much everybody in the
I didn't realize I was a threat that I've played like one, two, three, four, five, six, seven things all game.
And you're
wow, I'm a threat. That makes a lot of sense.
And I played
the risk study, then it got blown up immediately afterwards.
Still alive. Ten. I know I'm dead next turn, but come on.
Alright, that's all
I got. I feel your pain. As the joys, take it as a compliment, right? People keep killing you off because they don't. They know they
we don't. You know,
I was actually going to draw. I was just going to draw three cards next turn.
Oh,
yeah. Can't plus.
I was actually going to swing by three
Soul
guys
Ray.
At him.
Soul Ray.
Oh, okay. I'll give you a good deal on a trade.
Forgot.
That'll make it even. And because sword is defended to do damage, I don't have one.
Turn
down.
Hey, you can play more than one spell a turn now.
Yeah. You want to play something in your second main phase?
Honestly, one of these days, just for the sake of it, I want to make a mono wrath deck where it's like Esper and a bunch of rats.
Hmm.
I want to make the. I want to make the.
Brian, your field scares me.
Or it should.
The possibility storm with the
I could have killed you.
The spells where you can epic spells.
Yep.
So you cast possibility storm into the epic spell, and then you flip it to another epic spell, and then they can't cast spells.
Would you like to scooch
down
one to make it easier?
Yeah.
I'm moving stuff.
People on the camera, there's something horrible you got to know about me. I stab my friends in the back continuously.
But he lets them know, so it's fair.
Yeah.
You at the LARP, it's okay.
Yeah.
He'll,
I have infinite lives at the LARP because it'll be my first time, so he'll just slaughter me all weekend long.
That's a good rule.
Yeah.
I don't have anything extra, right?
I understand.
Oh, for
everybody
right
has now.
Oh, for like anything.
Unless I drop any. Unless
you think extra, I'm going to trade off a fish from one of these fish.
It's hilarious.
At least the ones I saw seem
to be. No, the trade would be a fish right now.
I got one of.
It saved me
one extra of every fish except for.
Before you declare anything,
I'm
going to tap
my sword.
That's not going to matter.
That was the same.
I'm just.
That's your second main. You got anybody to do that?
Elspeth, Nick Creator, destroying all creatures, powerful and greater.
Oh, okay.
So your elephants will live.
That's everything you have.
Yeah, I was just
My bad. Well, I did that for, I took that out of the leash.
That goes with my shirt.
I like that it only affects.
That includes my,
Yeah, I wanted to use that blade.
I'm just pointing out things.
I'm sorry, buddy.
I'm surprised you didn't swing first and then do it, but.
No, I'm not that mean.
Yep. That's for seven.
Man's on with it. Two captains.
I thought it was like the cheekiest smile.
Yeah, and
everyone else is solemnly looking out, and she's like, yeah.
Anything else you do is
that's very Chandra.
Yeah, they fish drink didn't do anything this time. Like, I didn't see. I'll play this.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
That
needed to be
that.
That needed to be done.
Wait, we're not going to get it in Shadows Over Innistrad.
Because if he does any type of shenanigans whatsoever,
it's not bad shenanigans this time.
And like,
kills your only hope.
Takes
you're dead to me, Tyler.
That your turn again.
I can't unless I have a spell that brings it back. But
what does it do?
That deck is probably
Graveyard.
It's a 5-color.
I'm sorry. I'm going to punish your ignorance. You lose 3 life, I gain 3 life. Go back to your 20 shots at all. And it counts as
3. If I saw any
of these deaths, 1 at Elspeth, 3 at you.
Yeah, it's just a, pretty small.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that was Josh.
I don't like playing.
Yeah, no, it's fine. She was 4 life. And that's it.
I like it. If you hadn't done that, I would have gotten
a very beautiful foily board wipe.
First part is what I got in these
the
two.
The Lady of Wrath.
Yep. That would be bad.
Yeah, that deck is a lot of fun.
It looks
the Morden's bad.
It goes with all the way. It can go with all the way.
I like killing.
Kill everybody.
A Morden is bad.
Actually,
and a blade wing.
Couple days ago.
Is that what would happen if you hadn't countered that? That's why I said never counter it? Okay.
I really have the man of the house pretty much whatever I wanted.
It's surprising.
Hairbuzz Druid.
I know. That's why
I was apologizing to him.
I got a Hairbuzz Druid.
I let it sit there for a
while. I was apologizing to Brian.
It's over.
I'm going to need a
thing. If I can get a tutor with a druid on board.
I think there's just some of your stuff down here.
Brave enough, everything is. No, I don't see it on camera.
Sometimes, that was for the fact that the other creatures in the deck that aren't allies, that was what that was for. I was thinking about taking conspiracy out.
There you go, good buddy.
I got the rest of that. I got to go and play this. You spent like Zarya fish.
But you cannot, still cannot play anything. Sorry,
still can't play with Soul Ring.
You can't play anything with Soul Ring. Two Soul Rings
of you.
No, me and you.
Yeah, no, I thought about some board wipes to go be there.
Who's playing
to
play?
But it's just.
Shiny one.
So fun to play with.
Oily. Pretty one.
Oh,
of course. The pretty one.
Of course, it's a wholesome.
They're both pretty, but
okay.
Yeah.
I'm making sure it's hard.
It's going to recast my elf for like the 15th time.
This guy.
How many times have you seen
that? Twice. So I've got to pay 4.
You know this guy?
Yeah.
I've actually done this. I went to
Drew.
7. Tap for 4 impersonators if you equip the.
You know what the worst part is?
6.
Swiftfoot boots, but the
7.
Lightning Grease of 2.
He still has enough to equip the boots.
Water shape to stop him. Drew it again. Boots over and tap for like 6.
Here, let me just tap these plates.
It's a 1 to equip. Actually, broken tap.
Yeah. Well, no, I didn't need it.
Oh, he tapped the lace.
No, he's probably going to use the lace gloves.
That's in case that's on
both sides. And then I'll tutor for Seagate Warmaster.
The command tower?
Need a response?
To draw like 7 cards.
Sorry.
Tutor, you'll get something.
Tap your 5.
Use Umbral Mantle.
That's what I'm trying to do.
And then go infinite.
The bad thing is that should remove the depletion counters from both of those two.
2, 3.
Those two.
Yeah.
All right.
You have to do both of them.
Strange. Not man.
2.
It has an ability that
3.
4. Mm-hmm.
Like I said, it just they go bye-bye.
So this is gonna go
both of them go bye-bye.
This only has 1.
That one only has 1.
I didn't need
2. And you can blink
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Hold on, these two depletion points
yeah.
Come right back. Oh!
That's one of the depletion counters.
Oh, okay, I didn't notice that.
So it's only
1.
Okay,
let's go back.
Yeah. Which means that you can actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, you can leave your...
You can leave that
upset.
That'll work.
White, red, green.
And then I have
Zedrew the Great Hardened.
All you have is that.
A goat, of course.
Nope.
Oh, and you play the Alesha.
Raging Baloth.
I need to put the Alesha up.
That's a Baloth.
That's a Baloth. Hits the field.
I'll play it.
You didn't really need to. He already had haste. I keep forgetting he has haste because of Chroma.
It just keeps him from blowing up.
You can technically tap that and put the sword on too.
Yeah, this is
that goes back 59 lanes.
These are just
Yeah, you just got to see
they're
this.
They're just in his way.
With more.
And this is going to hurt. Mm.
More streamline now. I'm actually trying to kill somebody. I went least to the table, turn four.
Congrats.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, I had six.
Alright,
okay. Well, I had eight, so he did exactly. No, I had seven. He had
Especially your punish. This has actually gotten a little more money.
That's the only reason, because of the punish.
Yep. Oh, I love that counter spell.
Way a lot more fun.
It would have been bad, though.
That's my funner. Play around.
Does it have more wind conditions?
Yeah. Actually, you can swing wind. You can pitch wind with more most wind. Faithless looking. All right. Several times. Rook Flower is one of
the
islands. Rook Flower, the guy goes.
Hold on. My island just goes back to being a normal island.
Oh, thank you.
Instead of an island.
Appreciate that. I actually had
Rook Flower. Oh, wow.
Somebody needs to pay attention.
10.
My next card.
World Spawning Worm.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. World Spawning Worm.
Yeah.
Games. I actually had a Colossus.
Well, actually, that would have been.
Okay, yeah, I ran across that.
Swords and Chroma.
I can't kill you, but I can protect myself long enough
and really
to do
my last one. Last card.
Oh,
shit.
I'm going to Death Grasp you for 10.
Alright,
I lose 10 life and I gain 10 life.
You're at 4.
That gets me to 30.
He's at 4 now.
Oh,
there they are.
Otherwise,
I'm sorry, I forgot to play that.
You can't. His soul ring.
I've fuck. God damn you. Never mind then. Take the 10.
Yeah.
All right. Goddamn soul ring.
These two. Sucks.
It's a lot of fun. Except all this shit. I have actually killed people.
It's called lockout.
Fish rubble hole kills us.
We're going to drop a plane to get a first.
I'll take it. Pitch or halt to it. You take the 25.
Yep.
What?
From a land?
Fling!
Fling.
Oh, wait a minute.
So we're not done just yet. It's down to two people.
It's these two. He's at 4 now.
I'm at 30.
Guys, I'm actually going to zoom it in, if you don't mind.
Go ahead. I'm just moving my stuff up. Sorry.
Sorry, YouTube. I'm just going to zoom it in on these two because we are down to the final
down to two.
Yeah. And then there were two.
Beautiful hand. Can't play that.
That's now who's going to win.
That's
a little bit down.
A little down. A little down. That's about worthless.
And I can't play that. That's an Armada worm.
This looks like this might get
not going to swing with.
It's the Wrath the Board except for
from green.
Nova Blast.
It'll still blow up everything.
It'll still blow up everything.
Oh, it's Nova Blast.
Actually, no.
Yes.
Oh yeah, it has to have invulnerability.
Destroy all other creatures.
Yeah, it really does.
You go to combat swing.
It blows up Armada worm.
Well,
everything else.
30.
30. 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I'm
being a try-hard right now. So then you're dead.
Well, you're down to 2, so I don't blame you.
14, 15, 16, 17.
Well, if you swing with our model worm, it's not going to deal combat damage. It's just going to blow up everything. It'll blow up everything else, and he'll take 7.
No, that's fine.
Yeah.
It's just there in case he needs to put that on. He'll have to put that on there. Oh, right, yeah, never mind. Yeah, I'll just take 7. It would be better if you put the swords on there, because then I'd take
I would take. I would put the sword on there, put it in 9.
It would blow up your Mael, which would be pointless.
1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
We'll take 12.
All right, since it has vigilance.
What do you guys now?
This is 18.
What?
18?
Yeah.
And my lion's will untap.
Something, my friends. You have to because of Sword of Feast and Famine, you have to discard something.
Oh yeah.
You have to pitch a card. Hey, look at there. That's an easy
Soul
pitch.
Ring.
Yeah. Good old corner market. Doing its thing.
There you go.
Before you decide to do anything,
yeah.
I'd like to declare Wasteland.
You're blowing up my, you might as well blow up my tower.
I'm just looking at what all you have.
I don't have any double lands. All I have is some dual lands, so command tower.
Float something first? Not like it matters. Well, I don't remember.
It's just a precaution.
Yeah.
Six. Seven.
Eight. I'm only at four life. I mean,
Shroom.
Yep.
Getting.
That's a 5/5.
Putting Soul Ring onto the field, not playing it.
Yep.
Yeah, that's part of why I was looking at corner to read it.
I mean, it helps in my deck because I cheat out things.
Exactly.
But then again, if they cheat out, I mean, it's a bad thing.
Fair enough.
Now, would my L tap because of Vigilance with her tap ability? I mean, I couldn't use it again.
Yes.
You could attack, and then during combat, you could tap her, and she'd still be attacking because of Vigilance.
What we got here?
So, kill me this turn or lose. Or blow up everything with Noble Arm.
Good.
Your choice.
Seems good.
No?
Five. He only has four.
Yes, but he has Vigilance, too.
He doesn't have Flying.
Yeah,
he
does.
Yes, I do.
Ow, where?
Acromas Memorial doesn't have Flying.
First one. Flying, First Strike, Vigilance, Trample, Haste. That.
All right.
Tell me about
Land.
It.
Land.
Ooh, I hate that.
Yes, he can swing. He can swing with everything.
Mm-hmm. All right.
He can swing with everything. You're dead.
We're going to activate L.
Oh, no.
If he does swing with everything, though, Nova Blast kills everything.
He doesn't need to use for Nova Blast.
Exactly. He doesn't need to use Nova Blast. He puts him at two with what he has on the field right now. Without using my L.
Six. Cultivate.
I don't think you have to reveal any
of the ones
except the one that he...
Mm. Oh, there's a Worm Coil.
Yep, I
and
lost.
There's game.
Four.
That's a K-grip.
No, it's just look at the top five cards, you may put a creature, so he doesn't have to reveal except one. It
doesn't matter.
I always do for the sake of it.
Yeah. He wants to.
Worm Coil.
Worm Coil, you're dead.
I lost.
Game.
That's him bash you in the face.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do against that.
That's you bashing him in the face. Good game, brother.
I mean, I'd have to wait four turns to hit a board. Ooh, so.
Day of Judgment. There good we game. Go.
Yeah.
Wow. All right. And when do we
I was trying to get infinite mana for that Death Grasp.
Oh, I know.
So what'd you guys sideboard? Oh, wait.
Hi.